One fundamental skill in Dimension is moving objects in 3D space, which can be done with the Move, Scale, and Rotate tools. Use the shortcuts V for Move, S for Scale, and R for Rotate. Click on a group or object with any of these tools to make a selection. A widget will appear that varies based on the tool you're using. With the Move tool, click and drag on the object to move it along the ground, or use the widget to move in a specific direction. When moving your object, an indicator will let you know how far above or below the ground your object is. With the Scale tool, click and drag on the object to scale it with constrained proportions, or use the widget to stretch and reshape it. With the Rotate tool, use the widget to rotate in a single direction. Dragging off of the widget handles will allow you to free rotate. Combining object and camera movements will allow you to create a wide variety of 3D compositions.